the Syracuse music scene is a lot. There's a lot more to this. There's so many layers to this, because a lot of people think of us as Syracuse not being, you know, well, we're not Seattle, we're not Chicago, we're not New York City, we're not Nashville. I tell you what, I've been around this country, and I've been to Europe. I've seen music scenes. I've been a part of different music scenes. We have a pretty damn good music scene here in Syracuse, and we have a hell of a history here. You know, I mean, if you want to talk just metal alone, we have two of the most iconic metal voices ever. We have Ronnie James Dio, and we have Joey Belladonna from Anthrax, both regarded as some of the, you know, in the biggest metal bands of all time, iconic metal bands of all time. So in that regard alone, and just talking metal, we absolutely can hold a candle to anybody else. And the thing about Syracuse music scene, it's eclectic. We don't have one sound here. Seattle would have, hey, we're the grunge sound. Chicago would be blues. Nashville would be country, you know. We don't. We have a little bit of everything here, you know. And to this day, we still do. So in that regards, I was able to, like, you know, go to places like Stylene's Rhythm Palace and the Dinosaur Barbecue and the Lost Horizon. And on any number of those nights, you could see a rockabilly band, you could see a metal band, you could see a country band, you could see a folk band, you could see a singer-songwriter. To this day, it's still the same way, you know. So anyone here that doesn't think that we don't have a good music scene, they should be kind of hit upside the head. You should really open your eyes, because we got something special, and it's been special for decades.
Hey everyone, Brian Rossi here. I am the executive director of the Faces of Syracuse. So happy that you took the time to watch our video. I'm also the chief operating officer at BellCornerstone. If you enjoyed our video today, would you hit the like button over here, maybe the subscribe button over here, and also be sure to come back and check out the upcoming videos. You're not going to want to miss them. See you soon.